This abandoned Catholic school in Detroit was built in 1922 to help with the rise of religious people moving to the area. In the 1950s, the school had 2,000 students. However, in 1995, the school only had a few hundred students, forcing it to close permanently. One question still remains. Why were all the uniforms, trophies, and desks all left behind?